And the reclamation road and bridge, railway, and airport complete plans and other works. Firstly and foremost is railway is currently regarded as a core business of our company. This one is a Shanghai Kunming passenger special railway line. Its total length is about 2,000 kilometers. And this is the Lanzhou Urumqi in China. This one is in Hong Kong, the North West Railway project. The total length is 30 kilometers, but it's by then the longest in Hong Kong. And also here is the Harbin Dalian Railway. This is the construction site of in Malaysia. This is the construction site with the heavy machinery in Macau. So for
this is a historic. But what does make a release of the historical transformation of the railway system generically with specific reference to East Africa, Uganda, and Eastern Africa and the world? And with that, I would like your permission to invite you and see how the transformation has happened.
Which has the first show that we are engaged in today. Thank you, sir.